Guys, it's Lita. So I am going to do a reaction to the Ghostbusters Afterlife trailer that came out a day ago. I noticed a couple people had some videos up on it. I haven't watched it, so this is gonna be a legit reaction. And I just found out Paul Rudd is in it, so there's that, because I didn't know that. And yeah, so we're just going to go ahead and get into this reaction. I mean, it should be decent. Like, it's Paul Rudd. I like him. He's a funny guy. So yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at this trailer.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
Honestly, my mom won't say it, but we're completely broke. And the only thing that's left in our name is this creepy old farmhouse our grandfather left us in the middle of nowhere.
Why'd you bring me up here?
Entertainment value.
What is that?
I don't know.
Somehow, a town that isn't anywhere near a tectonic plate, that has no fault lines, no fracking, no loud music even, is shaking on a daily basis.
Under the dining table now!
Hey, remember that one summer we died under a table?
I found this in my living room.
Whoa, killer replica.
A replica of what?
A ghost trap? There hasn't been a ghost sighting in 30 years. New York in the 80s, it's like The Walking Dead. Your dad never mentioned this to you?
It's just my mom. My grandfather died. My mom says we're just here to pick through the rubble of his life.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Call it luck. Call it karma. I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Come on, darling.
It has a gunner seat?
Okay, so that was the trailer. Did I hate it? No, like, I think it could be a super fun movie. It's like different in like the direction that they're going with, like, I guess she's like the granddaughter of Egon, and that's different. I feel like they're kind of cashing in on the Stranger Things thing that's happening, because like that's totally a thing, and like it, like I think that they are recognizing that like the like movies with groups of kids is kind of working for a lot of movies right now, and I think that's just because there's a lot of people like my generation that's like a lot of movies were like that, you know, like the gang of kids or whatever, you know, like, there's a bunch of movies like that. Of course, I can't think of any of them right now. But like The Sandlot, you know, I can't think of the other one. Oh, well, anyways, like, I don't hate it. I don't know. What'd you guys expect? Honestly, like, the people that are hating on this, it can't be any worse than the other Ghostbusters with all the chicks. Like, I didn't think that one was that great. But nothing is going to be anything close to the original Ghostbusters movies. It's just not. So why are we asking for that? You're not going to get it. So, yeah, I think it could be good. I'll watch it for free. And that's really all that I have to say about it. Could be decent. Probably like a fun watch, fun one-time watch, possibly. I like that the car's back and all that. Like, that's kind of cool. Anyways, let me know what you guys thought of the trailer in the comment section down below. I will link the trailer that I watched. It's labeled trailer number one. We're probably going to get another one. I'm probably not going to react to the second one because I think one is good enough. I got the gist of it. I don't need to see another trailer. And yeah, let me know what you guys think of it. Are you going to watch this movie? Tell me all that down below. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on other social media. My links will be posted in the description box down below. Hit that notification bell so you guys know when I upload. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.